چادر ما آزادی ما.
شجاعتی که اون لحظه با آدم میدن، یک لحظه واقعا نفهمیدم چیکار کردم و یه همچین عملی انجام دادم.
State television and the internet are popular sources of news in Iran. But the reason you see two different realities on them is because these protests are among the biggest challenges that the Iranian establishment has faced in a very long time. So it's no surprise that it simply will not show them or distorts reality.
حرفایی رو گذاشتن تو زبان خواهر که مجبورش کردن این اعترافات رو بکنه. جنجیان آزادی، جنجیان آزادی، جنجیان آزادی،
جنجیان آزادی. شهید سرهنگ دوم داوود عبداللهی که هفته ای نمیگذرد که مردم لرستان فرزند های جاودانگی نثار امنیت این آب و خاک.
Her family says she died after being beaten by the morality police, who detained her over improper hijab. State television aired CCTV footage from the police to support the official version of events that Amini suddenly lost consciousness in custody and wasn't beaten. However, the footage doesn't answer questions about what happened when she was arrested and in the police van.